Don't let him overturn. Yeah, not more than that. Little left, actually, little left angle. There we go. Little left. Good job. Good job. And then circle. And then we're going to go center line and half back. Take your shoulder out a little on the circle. Tummy straight. That's it. Get him to drift that left shoulder out, then he steps on that left front. Now then, super job. Good. And now left hand out by, slow down that left shoulder. Yeah, like that. Oh, good boy. Good boy. And then go across the diagonal and up, and then do the center line half pass off that right side again. Lovely, good for you. So that right half pass, we're gonna take, good boy. Drop the neck a little. We're gonna take a little left shoulder and a little bit more of the hind leg into this half pass. Hands left, and now bring the hind end to the right. Yeah, there you go. Hands left again, drive the hind. Yeah, there we go. Oh, good job. Okay, that's super though, eh?
Good boy.
That's really good boy. And go straight alongside, off that inside leg. And then the next wrong side, the shoulder. Yeah, good job, the shoulder in. Yep, around your inside leg. Alongside and a little forward. neck and now go forward. Loosen his neck, go forward. Oh, good boy. Good boy. He stayed really well under you, eh?
Yeah.
We know he can.